Welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with the Incan Empire. Last time we touched the top of our diplo points, but at the same time we were able to take admin tech 18, which brought us a new idea group, and I think we will do a diplo idea group because we have so many diplo points, and we are ahead of time in diplo tech. Problem is, I'm not really in favor of any of these. I mean, it would be diplo ideas, trade ideas, or influence. I mean, influence is good if you have a lot of vassals. We have some vassals, but they are really small. This speaks for influence. Diplotech is okay because we get the tech discount, so it will pay for itself more or less. We also get a better diplomatic reputation, more relation slots, diplomats, but I really don't need the diplomats in this campaign because we have so little neighbors, so not little, but yeah, little neighbors and not a lot of neighbors. And trade, I mean, we make a lot of money with trade, but we don't really need the merchants because we can't steer towards our trade nodes. Probably now that we know a bit more of the world. So I really think we will take diplomatic ideas. Yeah, let's do it. Option would also have been a military idea group. Let's take this. Nearly this. So we will be through very fast. Innovativeness was quite good in helping out here. There's no problem with the diplo power now, and no, we really don't want to interfere in this war, so go away. We have some unrest. Do we, how many rebels do we have? British Mexican rebels in Irish. Let's go there. Ah yes, I wanted to look. No, we can't pull trade from California down because we don't reach California with our traders. And that's it, we can only push from California down to Mexico. And from Rio Grande, which we do, which we already do, and that's it. The Caribbean would have been a better option. We could have gotten the trade from here. Yeah. Anyway, Really? Down there, we really don't need because it goes into the right direction anyway, so. Yeah, what we wanted to do now is. Can't I stop this? Why can't I cancel the mission? It's not, I'm not able to cancel this mission. This is stupid. Why is it only 19? Didn't I build 20 ships? Let's build a 20th ship. Or just leave one behind. Let's get some guy there. I really would like to go to St. Helena, but as we don't have an explorer here, we can't do this. Let's declare war. Will this work out? I hope. I hope it will work out. Wait a bit. There was some Castilian army, yes. Let's recruit the general. Why not? And another diplomat. We could use these diplomats. Like building spy networks with you. Oh. We're also at war with Florida and with France. Okay. Yay. Okay. How many diplomats do we have now? 5. And some are 3, yes. Let's take a claim here and take a claim there. I'd say it's okay for us. So if Florida is one of our enemies, then let's kill some Floridians. Oh, Choctaw is doing this anyway. Let's go there. Let's go directly to the heart of Florida. Like, in the Delaware Valley. Yeah, that's okay. What's that? Inca loses core on the Candon. I think that's okay. More gain prestige. We really don't need the cannon, so let's give it to them. Oh. No, my explorer. That's not good. That's really not good. Stupid France. You hunt down enemy fleets. Why can't we make states now? Did we lose a state? I'm giving this up. Probably. Did we state this? Nah. Council. Nope. 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 I could do a state here. Of course, we got the Falklands. Okay, that's good. That's good. We just want the Falkland Islands, nothing else. So what do we have to do to get them? We just want this, nothing else. Just 9 points of peace. Pumi has died. National unrest -2. That's okay, probably. Let's take this guy. Hey, good news. South Georgia is now a colony, and we could take military tech 19. That's 18. That's, I believe, okay. 477. Probably okay. But we don't fight at the moment. Another cannon? Where is this guy? Nah. Stop, cancel your mission. Go back, go home. Ugh. You idiot. You will be killed. Can I give this stupid idiot to some of my other fleets? Like, can you take this guy? Nah, you can't. But could you get another explorer? Yeah, why not? Let's take this guy. I need a sea route to St. Helena's. Wait. It's not possible to do this on your own. That's not nice of you. it's at minus one. Why? Oh, because we don't control Karoo. This will be gone soon. That's okay. Ooh, 28,000 French people. So, can you explore North Atlantic, Mediterranean, Baltic? Why can't you explore the South Atlantic? Can I send you there? Send the fleet to explore South Atlantic region. Okay. Ah. It's okay like that. So I can do this. Ugh. Stupid. So. Go there. Go there. Oh. Let's go into the harbor. Ah yes, I wanted to see the French strength. They have military 18 like us, so they are not really better than us. Probably they have better troops than us, but not really. So they are 28,000 men, but only infantry. And we have 24,000 infantry and 6,000 artillery. They will be there on 18th of August and we will be there on the 22nd. So probably not doing that. Florida has 12,000 troops here. Probably we should fight them. They have also Tech 18. But we really don't want to fight France. We just want the Falkland Islands. Everything else is not interesting to us. We can't do this. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. I didn't scroll down. Lord, forgive me for my stupidity. Ugh. Stop. There are some Scottish fighters. Are we at war with Scotland as well? France, Castile and Florida. No. Not with Scotland. Ooh, 9,000 French. Where do they go? To Canova. Wait. How many colonies do I have? 5? Let's recall this guy. And send him here. Yeah, that's nice. This is nice. Where are you going to Chicksaw? Ah, you're going here. Probably shouldn't do it like that. Why aren't you? You'll have to be bold. Okay.